What's going on? Your boy Austin Creed here, up, up, down, down, and we're bringing you a little video. A video of me and my boys, the New Day, getting ready for our WrestleMania entrance. And we are dressed as certain characters from Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood, coming to you on June 20th. So shout out Square Enix, shout out Final Fantasy XIV. We love you. Thanks for hanging out with us. You guys are cool. Check out this video. Entrance gear. WrestleMania, Final Fantasy XIV, yeah.
These are all the fine people that made this happen.
Try it on gear now.
Try it on, make sure it all fits. But you know what? I know it fits already.
Why? Because my boys made it.
I might unsheath.
Wham! See that?
I already sacrificed my hand. You were already.
I didn't say hand. I was going for the eye.
You went for my hand.
I went over the hand.
Sacrifice. Boom. Gee.
Did you not see the Moogle?
You're not the young man you used to be. Shut your mouth. You ain't got it anymore.
Did you do legs or something?
Go ahead and get up. I'll need some time.
So we did the fitting for our gear, and it looks awesome. Bam. Shouts to our mans right there.
That's our mans right there. Mm-hmm.
And then
that's our mans.
They made the gear. We're gonna wear it.
It's the team.
Yeah. So this is Final Fantasy XIV. Stormblood, June 20th. Remember.
Legit at this point.
You want more spaces, huh?
Cosplaying at work.
Get my hair done up like Cloud in Final Fantasy VII.
Okay, so this is all of my stuff. We got Kofi and E's swords back here, gauntlets, arm straps. There's E's kimono. This is sweet.
It's in a trailer.
What's that ruckus next door?
Turn those noises.
Turn it down.
It's show starting.
Yeah, that's good.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor and privilege to once again welcome you to WrestleMania and your official host of WrestleMania, The New Day. Well, it looks like their gear this year is inspired by Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood.
You begin.
I am ready. Ready, still ready.
WrestleMania!
We are honored to be here tonight because
we know they were looking at a lot of people to be your official host.
But who?
Who got the call to host WrestleMania?
I'll tell you who.
It was your boys, the
New Day!
We're doing the Final Fantasy and it's freaking awesome. And like, I wanted to make sure everybody got it. And they got it with the Moogles as soon as we came out. Yes. They understood the stuff hanging from the umbrellas. It was with the song. If you're in a closed arena, the sound goes up and it bounces right back down to the middle of the ring so you hear everything. But with this, you can't hear anything, but we heard
everything
that
loud.
We did. It hit.
Yeah.
I'm legit like tingling through my body right now.
Up, up, down, down, baby.
WrestleMania. My boys, Mr. 24/7, aka Mr. Gotcho, as in
Gotcho ass.
We got Big Bull. Why?
Cause I'm a heavy sweater.
And your boy Austin Creed. We got to work the Final Fantasy 14 deal today at WrestleMania, being the host. Things have happened and we've come a long way. And we were on the struggle bus for a little while, but we got to where we were going. A little bit slower, some potholes. We're dinged up in the road, but it's okay, because your boys made it. Thank you for watching this special, exclusive WrestleMania edition, Up Up Down Down. Follow your boy Austin Creed on Twitter at Xavier Woods PhD. Follow Mr. Gotcho on Twitter at
True Kofi.
And then,
don't you dare follow me. If you follow me, unfollow me. I don't need your follows. I don't need your pity either. Don't follow me. But it's WWE Big E. But don't follow me. Are you trying to follow? You didn't hear what I just said? I said don't follow me. I was going to be fine until Kofi started cracking. I was going to make it through. But that didn't happen.
That's what I said.
Follow the channel on Instagram and Twitter at AboveDownDown without the O's. Most importantly, always and forever, keep it tight.